JMS Flower Farms has been helping grape growers protect their vines from insects and fungal diseases with their exclusive product, JMS Stylet Oil, since 1992. Visit www.styletoil.com today.
Hello, I'm Matthew Malcolm with California Fresh Fruit Magazine, and in spite of the ongoing efforts to limit the spread of the Asian citrus psyllid, the vector for HLB, the deadly citrus disease, the pest continues to make its way across California. And I'm here today with Beth Grafton-Cardwell from the Linco Research and Extension Center and UC Entomologist to talk about what growers can and are doing to keep this pest out of their orchards before this disease gets to them.
Citrus growers all over California are working very hard to control the Asian citrus psyllid, knowing that it can transmit that nasty disease, Huanglongbing. And different things are happening in different parts of the state. For example, in the San Joaquin Valley, the numbers of psyllids are really low, and so they're taking an eradicative kind of approach using broad-spectrum insecticides like pyrethroids and neonicotinoids to try and extinguish the psyllids wherever they find them, and using the most effective chemicals. Down in Southern California, the psyllid has established everywhere. We know we're not going to eradicate it. And the growers are doing what we call area-wide treatments, which means that several times a year, groups of growers in contiguous citrus get together and they all treat at about the same time, hoping to get a bigger impact. And in that case, it's not necessarily any specific insecticide, though some work better than others. It's whatever is available, useful to that grower at that point of the year and is also psyllid effective. So for conventional growers, it might be a soft insecticide like abamectin, or they may choose to use the more broad spectrum chemicals like the neonicotinoids like Actara or a pyrethroid. For the organic growers, they use products such as Pyganic plus oil and Trust plus oil, and they have to treat more often than the conventional growers because the residual life of their insecticide is much, much shorter. And so there are different strategies going on in terms of chemical choice and time of year, but the overall goal is basically to reduce the psyllids so low that they're not picking up the bacterium that causes the disease and spreading it around.
Thank you, Beth. Learn more about what you can do to avoid the spread of this pest and disease by reading California Fresh Fruit Magazine. I'm Matthew Malcolm, CaliforniaAgNet.com.